What if you could tone, tighten, and lift your face and neck without spending a penny? Well, I have 5 yoga facial exercises that will help you do just that in today's video. Well, hey all, welcome back. I know that the video we're doing today on these yoga exercises, you guys have been wanting to see it for a while. Ever since I did the neck exercise or the neck pose in this video right here, how to skincare for the neck. It's been a big deal, and I really appreciate all of you guys that went and did the challenge or took the challenge from that video, did the exercises, and then came back and let us know in the comments how well they worked for you. Really, really appreciate you doing that. That said, if you're new to the channel and you don't know who I am, I'm Chris. I'm a skincare expert. I've been doing this for 34 years, helping people like you find skincare that will work for them, not empty their wallet, and not do more harm than good. So if that's the kind of content that you've been looking for here on YouTube, please be sure to subscribe and hit that little notification bell so that you know when my new videos are out every week. Now, the neck lifting exercise that I've demonstrated before on the channel that works so well has been around in my life for a very, very long time. I learned about yoga from my grandmother way back in the 1970s when I was growing up. She stayed with us and she was doing all these weird contortionate looking exercises in between the times that she was in the kitchen cooking our breakfast. And you know, I had to ask because in my family, there are 2 eccentric people. First was my grandmother 2 generations ago, and now me, because I do YouTube and I travel all over and my family just doesn't always understand that. But my grandmother, I loved her very much. Obviously, I asked her, what are you doing? And she said, I am doing yoga exercises so that I stay healthy and energetic. And I got to thinking about this the other day when I went to put this video together. Yeah, that was in the early 1970s. I was 9 years old. That means that she was in her late 50s, 57 or 58, like I am now. Scary stuff. I guess life does come full circle. Now, she learned her yoga exercises from this book right here, which is quite old. It is Forever Young, Forever Healthy. It is by Indira Devi, and it was published first in 1953. Man, I am getting old. Now, my grandmother actually put a passage in this book in 1971, assuming the book would get handed down. And I am sure she had no idea that here in 2021, I would be talking about this on YouTube. But I love that she wrote this in the book. You can see right there. She signed it 1971. She said, may this book always help the reader as it has helped me. So, Graham, you are helping a lot of people here on YouTube. Now, it was actually some years later when I was really getting to health and wellness that I actually took yoga, did it every morning, 5 days a week at 6 a.m. And that is where I learned the neck lifting technique that I've been using just sort of second nature to me for my whole life ever since. Now, there are several great channels here on YouTube that teach yoga, which I will link to below in the video description box so that you guys can check them out for further information and lessons on how to do yoga overall. Because when you think about it, as I've said before, I've known people that practice yoga for a lifetime, celebrities, what have you, and they don't have loose skin anywhere. So, you know, yoga does work in toning and helping the muscles of the body stay in shape. So I'm a big believer in it. The results sort of speak for themselves, but let's talk about what are these facial yoga exercises and the science behind them of why they work. So facial yoga exercises, which is what we're gonna focus on in today's video, because that's what my channel's really about, you know, skincare, your face and all of that, are a technique consisting of facial exercises and massage that help to tone and strengthen the muscles under the skin and help the lymphatic system drain away excess fluids, you know, puffiness that you get in your face and under your eyes. These exercises will help all of that. So by isolating these muscles, we actually can help tighten and lift the jawline and the neck, help reduce the amount of wrinkling on the face from dynamic wrinkles becoming static wrinkles like forehead wrinkles and plumping up the lips. And it also helps improve the superficial circulatory system in your skin to bring more oxygen and nutrients, and also again, help drain those extra fluids that tend to build up in the face as we get older. Now, I know there are some people out there that poo-poo, as they like to say, these types of exercises because they don't understand how that can help the skin. But in my personal experience, toning and strengthening the muscles of the body as we get older helps reduce that muscle loss that leads to sagging skin in the first place. Now, it is very, very important to note here that we are not stretching out the skin. In fact, it's very important that you do not stretch the skin in these exercises. And a hint I will give you is that when you first start learning them, it's really great to apply a very creamy, hydrating moisturizer to the skin so that you can better feel the muscle under the skin. It's more sensitive to it. And it also helps prevent any stretching that might occur as you learn these techniques. Now, I also wanted to mention here the science behind why these exercises work and the fact that there have been studies done, actual studies, and I will link to those actual studies down below in the video description box as well, so you can click on those and read them yourself, of how muscle stimulation really does improve the look and health of our skin. These studies have proven that these types of exercises help improve the volume around the lips, keep volume in the cheek areas, tighten the jawline and neck, which of course I already knew, but it also helps stimulate collagen production, helping to reduce fine lines, wrinkles, and those deeper crow's feet and forehead lines. So there really is no risk to doing this for yourself, and it doesn't cost anything to try it. So what are these skin fabulous exercises that we're going to be doing today? Well, we're going to be targeting the forehead, the jawline, the mid-face, nasolabial lines, which I know a lot of you have issues with, lips, and of course, my now famous neck pose that help tighten and lift the skin around the neck. All right, so forehead lines. This exercise addresses the lines that we get on our forehead. Now, I don't have a lot of lines on my face. Good skincare practice for many, many years since I was 23. And I'm sure that some of this also comes from the fact that I take very good care of myself physically, try to work out and eat right. So all of it does come together, but these exercises are designed to help reduce the static wrinkles that happen on the forehead above the eyebrows. Very easy exercise to perform, targeting the muscles that create the dynamic wrinkles when we raise our eyebrows on our forehead. We want to place our fingertips right on the brow, right above the eyebrows, and try to lift them. You will feel all those muscles contract. We want to do this for a count of 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then relax and let go. Take a couple of breaths and do this exercise 5 to 10 times. All right, you guys are going to love this next one because it does target the lips, the whole of the lip area, providing more volume, strength around the lip area. It also helps kind of smooth out those fine lines and wrinkles that we tend to get right here. Very, very simple to do. All right, so the way you do this particular exercise, and you probably want to do it where no one's looking because it really does make you look funny, is you're going to make duck lips. You know that duck lip thing that went on the internet forever on Instagram? That's what you're going to be doing, but you're also going to be placing your thumbs under your lower lip and your index fingers above your top lip, and you're going to be pressing down, not squeezing, not stretching the skin, but pressing down as you push your lips away and out from your face. So this is how we do this. It's going to be for a count of 6. This one is also 5 to 10 times, but let's demonstrate it. And then you relax. And again, 5 to 10 times when you do this exercise as well. Okay. This next yoga exercise is going to target the jawline, and it's very, very effective. You will feel this one in the muscles of your jaw. All right. The way we perform the technique for the jawline is to look at the ceiling and point our chin to it. You're going to feel a little tightening right there when you do this. Now, you don't want to go too far back. We don't want to stretch. You shouldn't feel this in your neck or your lower neck. Just right here. Just as soon as you hit it right, you will feel it, and then you're going to purse your lips for a count of 6. And then you're going to relax. And you're going to do that 5 to 10 times as well. You will really feel, that's one I always feel a whole lot. You will really feel this pose working those muscles. It works very well. Just make sure that you're not using the neck muscles. You want to be sure you're using these jawline muscles so that you get the maximum benefit out of this technique. All right, so what about cheeks, nasolabial lines, and mid-face? This exercise, again, is very simple. We're going to do it for a count of 6, 5 to 10 times. What you're going to do is relax your face. You're going to purse your lips and place your index fingers on the corners of your mouth. And as you push your lips out, you're going to pull. So you're going to create a tension from the cheek area down to the upper lip area. You will feel this again when you do the exercise correctly. And this is what we do. We do this right here, right? Notice where my fingers are, right on the inside of my cheekbones. And relax. Very simple, and you will feel this whole entire area, the muscles in the cheekbones and to upper jaw, get a full workout. This will help lift and plump out the cheeks, and it will help tighten the skin between your ear and your outer cheekbone. It's a really great technique for lifting the entire mid face. And now for the yoga technique that I've been using, seems like my whole life long, to help keep neck skin tight. It helps deal with the double chin area. It helps pull back and even out the skin around the platysmal lines and get rid of those vertical lines that tend to show up as we get older. It's a very, very simple exercise. You're going to relax and look forward. So again, for a count of 10. And then you're going to relax. Then you're going to do each side the same way. And you can see how it tightens all of the muscles in my neck. And then relax. And then we're going to do it this way. And then relax. Now, even though we are holding the count for this particular exercise longer than the others, you still want to do it about 5 to 10 times. I would recommend on all of these that you guys start off light if you've not been doing them. Like any muscle, when you work it that you haven't been working before, it can get very sore. So this is the same for the face and the neck. You want to go slow, perhaps every other day, the first couple of weeks. Just do it 5 times and then work your way up to the 10. What you will notice after about a month of doing these exercises consistently is a tightening and lifting of the entire face, less static wrinkles left behind after dynamic movements like crow's feet and forehead wrinkles. Definitely going to see improvement for any sort of double chin or saggy jowl skin that you have going on. And you're going to help that lymphatic system drain out that excess fluid, removing puffiness. You're just going to look younger and healthier. This is really a great non-invasive way to augment all the other things that you're doing, like your skincare routine, wearing sunscreen. You're going to be giving your face and your skin a great workout. Now, I hope today's video was helpful in explaining how these exercises work, what the science behind them is, and why you should give them a try. I mean, after all, what do you have to lose? They cost you absolutely nothing but a little bit of time. You guys know what to do. If the video was helpful, please let me know by giving it a like, sharing it out, and also let me know in the comments below, after you've tried these, what your results were. So please come back and let us all know how they worked out for you. Thank you guys so much for watching the channel today. I really appreciate it. I know you have a choice here on YouTube, so it means a lot to me that you pick my channel to spend time on. Love you guys. Stay beautiful, and I will see you over on the next video. Got a skincare question you want answered? Just type Chris Gibson and the topic in the YouTube search bar, and the video will come up.